These are the three most expensive states to live in. Coming in at number three, we have California. The high taxes, along with high gasoline costs and housing, makes this a tough state for your wallet. The average rent in California is almost $2,500 for a two-bedroom. The second most expensive state to live in is Washington, D.C. Behind New York City, of course, this area has the second most expensive housing in the entire country, coming in at $2,800 for a two-bedroom. The median home value is also $675,000, while the median income is about 50 grand. Finally, the most expensive state is Hawaii. Pretty much everything is expensive in this state, but as an example, the average utility bill is over $600 a month, and the average home price is $1.1 million.